Hello, how to solve this multiplication of power problem, which is asking what is the value of 5 power 9 times 16 square. So here, from 5 power 9 times 16 is same as 2 power 4 bracket square. It will be equal to 5 power 9 times 2 power 4 times 2, which is 8. So this will be equal to 5 power 9 is same as 5 power 1 plus 8 times 2 power 8. Now from here, we will apply exponential rule that a power m plus n is equal to a power m times a power n. So this will be equal to 5 power 1 times 5 power 8 times 2 power 8. Then this will be equal to 5 power 1 is 5 times. Now from here, this is multiplication of same powers but different bases. So we'll apply exponential rule that a power n times b power n is equal to a times b bracket power n. So here it will be 5 times 2 bracket power 8. Then this will be equal to 5 times this is 10. So it will be 10 power 8. Then here to be 5 times 10 power 8 is 100 million. So this will be equal to 5 times 100 million is 500 million. So this is the final answer. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.